It's Ryan. Welcome back to Stoner Strains. Right now, I'm on my way to Herbal Nation to go pick up some more CO2 oil. Hopefully, I pick up something a little bit different because I'm kind of sick of Optimum Extracts. No offense to them. They're a good company. And their stuff is awesome, but I'm just looking for a different brand, different kind of taste. So I'm about 1 minute away, so I just want to do a quick vlog. I'm going to run in here real quick, grab what I need, and yeah, guys. So stay tuned. All right, guys. Well, I just got out of Herbal Nation, and unfortunately, they were really short on stock on oil this time around, especially vape cartridges. So they had a lot of syringes and stuff, but that's not what I'm looking for. So unfortunately, I did get a gram, but guess who from? Optimum Extracts. Right here, we got ice cream, coconut ice cream flavor, and it's an indica by Grape Ape. Which I know Optimum Extracts isn't really about the strain. They're more about the taste and the terpenes and stuff like that. So, but yeah, guys, I'm going to go home, pop in my pen, and yeah, we'll see what this is like. I haven't had this kind before. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, guys, I just got home. So what we're going to do, we're going to pop this off. We're going to take our new cartridge. Take the plastic part off. Here we go, guys. Try this. Wow. That coconut tastes good. I don't like the air bubble down there, though. Yeah, God, this tastes awesome. The THC content in it, 76%. And the CBD is 0.53. It says right on the back right here. So it's not bad, guys. Awesome stuff, awesome flavor. Come to Washington, stop by Herbal Nation, pick some up from Optimum Extracts. This is an indica, so it's going to give me that relaxed feeling. Relaxed feeling, which I need, especially the last few days. So, cheers, guys. One more rip. Yeah, it's good stuff, guys. Well, that's it. I just want to do a small tryout, small taste test with some Optimum Extracts. So huge shout out to Optimum Extracts for having some awesome stuff. And huge shout out for Herbal Nation for having it in stock. So that's it, guys. Don't forget, comment, subscribe below. Don't forget, like my video. And I'll talk to you guys again. Peace.